How are we sounding now? Alright, how are we sounding now? A little bit better, but still not great. But fuck it, whatever. Trying to fucking adjust the mic, and if it's too far away from my face, it's too damn quiet. Recording and tape and all that kind of stuff. I don't have time. I don't have time to sit down with a guy and say, "Hey man, I like what you did." Know that what you okay. did came 6 months after you started making basic tracks. I need to have it done now, if not yesterday.
He's my oldest and best friend.
You know what, fuck it. Let's not pay a load. I tell you, let's go. We got it. We got it, we're all good. Ooh, already.
Ends in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You failed. Competition begins in 60 seconds.
We got Hightower, fuck yeah.
The car has almost reached the final terminus.
There's so many soldiers everywhere, holy shit. on this guy. Of course, that's right when they check. Just ended up in his ass, bro, apparently. Fucking Christ. I don't even know how the hell I do that shit. I was gonna stop, but the fucking thing got him.
hypocrites in the world but kill me.
Whoa, he is lagging all over the place. Holy shit. I don't even know how I got that. He scared himself there.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
I knew I was gonna fucking kill myself. I fucking knew it. As soon as I had made that second kill, I knew it. I'm on a 7-kill streak. I saw that fucking random crit right at my face. Oh, you fuck. You fucking bitch, you took my shit. Oh, what the fuck? Oh. we go. Yeah, dude. Bro, he left the game. Thank you. was fucking insane. I was on Hightower, and I got to the point of having 6 dominations on people at the same time. That was just one of those nights where it was just like, the music was hitting me when I was super high, and I was just like... Now. Same fucking thing, man. This is crazy. Wait, did he leave the game? He left the game, bro. Yo. He got pissed, bro. That shit, bro. He got mad. I jumped to the top of the leaderboard. I got a 10 kill streak, and the thing that ends me is a fucking medic with a goddamn thing.
Thank you.
say, it come east, all that fucking Sentry start up fast. Ooh, we actually got it. Holy shit.
Make us both happy.
We have taken the enemy's health. Oh, they got the other one. Not the How did I kill you? What?
We are now going to bring out our second guest, who was in fact the first guest.
I just slaughtered all the fucking ammo mags, bruh. You saw that shit? And the fucking spy too. God damn.
We have secured the enemy intelligence.
Yes. Got it.
secure our intelligence.
He got busy, he knew it was me, he saw it was me. I had to say something, bro. I mean, come on, man. I took on two at the same. Granted, they were low health, but still. Come on, bro. This guy's got another song.
Knuckleheads ain't even worth the effort.
It's actually kind of crazy how good our timing was. We both came out at the same time. I for sure thought it was him. I mean, to be honest, that was the most obvious deep look ever, bro. It was so loud. It sounded like it was right around my ears. Oh. Oh. Dude. Oh, I'm the one with the med. That's why. That might be, that's probably one of the things that's helped me win so much.
dominated, Chuck.
I got a screen. Like, it's just too good. Just a little impromptu stream. I just was just like, you know what? Fuck it. Let's just hop off for a little bit. But that's it, y'all. Peace out.